And they deny the power of God, the Holy One of Israel, and they say unto the people, Hearken unto us, and hear ye our precepts, for behold, there is no God today, for the Lord and the Redeemer hath done his work, and he hath given his power unto men.